It's
we made it
over.
We made it so fair that we disabled zombies.
Wait, what? What?
Hey, the ones that were meant to spawn still spawned.
Oh, this looks like the same.
This looks like
the lighting
same.
Is different. Lighting is different. Don't worry about it.
It's all right. Hardly.
Well,
There's no button either.
I started the director again.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back from a madhouse. All right, let's go.
Thank you.
Watch this be like 10 times worse.
Thank the god.
Whoa.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
What, man, I should have fucking...
Whoa.
Okay,
two speeds.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Seven.
No, oh, seven, no, 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 no.
Green area. Green area.
Five.
I'm in green area. Oh, red area? What?
Should we follow you, Polly?
What?
Yeah. Follow me. I'm cooler than him. There are red platforms.
My god. This is pretty cool, but at the same time, what the balls?
I'm in a place that doesn't make sense logically.
Which one are you?
I'm gonna cry. This is just so insane. I don't even know what.
No.
Wait, what?
Not following Lord.
I guess we have to complete the challenge in each area.
I don't know what the challenge is. There's just red blocks.
Yeah, I don't know what the challenge is either.
Maybe we just, you know.
Kills all the zombies.
Oh, there's
That's the challenge.
Challenge. Please go red and check. See if it's just me insane or if something's just weird here.
Next time. Why are these borders here?
I'm gonna go
just
five
kill
again.
All the zombies.
Are you at five? Hello.
How do you get out?
Well, I fell down. That's all I know. I fell down in nothing.
We don't have anywhere to fall down.
Maybe this is purgatory.
Oh, just run into the edge of the thing.
Just run into the edge of the thing and just get out.
Get to seven and look.
Let's just do one.
Wait for me. Oh well. Okay, I'm alone again.
There's a button. When pressed, look down. Okay, look down.
Whoa! Don't look down.
We're about to fall.
Give me a second. I'm. Where are you?
I lagged.
Hey.
Oh my god! What is going on?
Hey, Polly, why
Rippy,
are you?
Rippy, get ready to look down.
Okay, probably dodge those things.
No, I go through them.
Okay, never mind.
Rippy, prepare to die.
Okay. Oh.
Okay, hello.
We avoid things, I guess.
No, so
I go through them.
Wait, really? Wow. We do?
No, don't.
Do we just
no,
go
let's
looking
go to room
for,
number two.
Maybe we're looking for a toilet. We just have to find it from one of these.
Room number two.
That's the most reasonable thing I could think. Okay.
Yeah,
two.
Room number two.
It's a shiny house world.
I went on 8 and said,
wait for everyone to be ready.
Gonna go to 4.
Oh, okay.
Wait for everyone to be ready. Oh, what is it?
Ah, I see.
Oh, this is cool. I have to
I can see you, Rippy.
I'm in here.
There's something in there.
I have to.
Oh, we have to put it in the hole, of course.
That's legitimate. That's
Can you get
there's
to
a hole
three?
Down there. No, we're in number
Don't
2.
Don't worry, I'm a professional.
Get to number 3 because there's like challenge.
You're
with Molotov.
Mine got in!
Oh, you got in.
Really
alright, Viper is a professional pipe bomb golfer. Oh, we see we completed that one.
Two, one. In one, we have to hit all the green spots.
I guess. Oh,
let's
true. That's true. That's
okay, everyone
challenge.
Take like a corner maybe?
Yeah, whatever.
Alright.
There's
not that many of
them. Hit them all.
Yeah. I'm just doing them anyway.
Did that actually hit our MRs?
I think we're just supposed to go through them.
Yeah.
Yep.
Ah, there's only like 3.
I
Lewis
hit a
was
lot
the most
of
half-hearted
time.
Scream ever.
Yeah, we made it.
Yep, one's... Okay, number 3.
Get
Hello,
here.
Rippy.
We have to throw Molotovs. I don't know if I did it right. I just throw it arrows.
This is actually really cool.
Now, this is fair.
Wait a minute.
Now, this is fair.
Yeah.
Dunk Master. Yeah. Oh.
That's not.
So wait, where do we have to throw it? How many times?
I'm
time,
a Molotov
passes?
Throwing master, so just leave it to me.
How are you supposed to get that there?
Oh.
What? Oh shit! Right.
Oh,
okay.
I just shot.
Four.
It. Okay.
There seems to spawn one special infected every time. I saw a ward.
Oh.
Wow.
What? No.
Ah, that's awesome.
Keys. Jump to fire.
Who sees it though?
What?
Who controls it?
I just pressed space and it did a thing.
Okay, one of us only touches buttons. Polly?
Go, up. I'll do it, I'm doing it. Please be dead.
Oh, well, okay.
Alright, cool. I'm doing it, don't worry. Well, I just killed him, I'm the best.
I'm getting hit outside of this, ow.
Yeah, don't worry. I'm a professional.
You're a King Kong.
We're gonna do this for 2 minutes.
Yes.
Jesus, are you kidding me?
Up, 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 up!
I know what I'm doing.
Don't worry, he has eyes.
How do you control it, by the way?
Don't, please don't.
I won't, I'm just asking.
Alright, don't press anything, I know what I'm doing.
I think if you press W once, it goes up one column. Oh. I see stuff. I went idle, that's why.
Same. Lol.
That was weird.
Oh no!
That guy vibrates so into it, like, oh!
That's the spirit.
Like, I don't want to freaking redo everything again.
Like, the controls look like it's like, oh yeah, just press down or whatever, but sometimes I press like D or W and it just doesn't respond.
Right.
So I gotta mash it and then it decides to respond. Right. And then it goes down more.
As a tactic, I recommend that when there's no enemies, you stay in the middle.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Yeah, okay.
I love the corpse just falls forward.
How long are we gonna do this?
Two minutes.
Probably another minute.
Oh, God, freaking idle.
Go.
Noodles.
Oh.
I win. I'm the greatest.
I win, L.
I win,
that's like
L.
One of the most... Oh!
Oh,
whoa.
Just get the five.
Alright, go five.
Schizophrenic. What?
Oh, this is pretty cool,
is the
really.
One that doesn't make sense.
Can I heal?
Pills, I need
there's one zombie there, maybe.
I'm gonna heal, because I don't know what's coming up next. Just... and I...
I
wonder.
What do you even do?
What do you
I think you need
do?
To find the right thing. Nope.
That could be it. Yeah, one of these has the right place. We just need to keep going and going. Okay. I'll
yeah,
take.
But it's impossible to tell.
I think
unless
we should use
stands...
like our bullet decals.
No. I'll stand here.
Yeah, this is the frame of reference. Yeah, and then you keep going right from the one who's standing.
Some... I haven't checked mine yet, by the way, so.
Okay, hold on. Did someone go to the left of Polly?
So, yeah, someone go to me.
Okay.
Glory, turn to me.
Okay, I'll go through yours. Yours.
Love you.
Yours.
No one else heard that.
Shit,
thanks
shit.
For touching my dick. Oh, did you make it? No. Oh, you made it. Someone made it.
Alright.
Okay. It activated. I think it was Polly's.
Pressing a button near.
Pressing a button near a teleport platform. Temporarily makes it.
Makes you teleport back,
you back
to the challenge selection.
To the challenge selection room.
What does that mean?
I don't.
My brain didn't.
Excuse me. What is going on? Look up. What?
I assume this is a maze.
Hey, there's a green arrow.
Okay, I press a button and make me go back to the room. Okay, I get it.
Okay, so I don't press buttons.
There's buttons up here. I just can't press them. I tried to shoot them, but it didn't work.
It's a maze.
Cause I'm King Kong.
This is a really weird maze. This is the worst kind of maze, like a 3D maze. Like it goes up and down.
It tastes so shit.
Yes. Yes, it does.
Hey, what? You're running in the air.
I know.
You're running in the... Well, okay, Vibers just...
What?
Well, he's a magical human being. Hello?
I did it.
Oh, let's just go...
Did you make it?
We're on...
No.
In the air.
I'm a pulse. Oh.
Glord, look up and you'll find us. Hello?
That's good.
Here. Oh.
How did you...
Stepped on teleporter.
Yeah, but my...
You're just gross.
Oh, okay, the ground is just invisible that I'm walking on.
Yeah, it's, you know, that's the... yeah. That's part of life.
Oh, probably. I went back to the beginning in style.
Stop, don't press the buttons, just go on to the
teleporter. Oh shit, are you freaking kidding me?
No, I like walk
freaking
back to the
toilets?
Beginning.
Fucking...
Different toilets.
Yeah, toilets with a minigun.
Oh god. Evil toilets. Billy Maze. Good.
Wait.
Good.
Oh, I think I found out what to do, maybe.
That
what?
Green button.
Q6 me. Oh, I found zombies!
Did you?
No, I'm just shooting the ground.
Okay.
You're fucking dumb. Oh, hey.
Dead end.
I have no goddamn clue.
Well,
it's amazing, we just keep going randomly and we'll eventually get it.
No doubt. Go away.
They say if you stick to the right-hand side of every maze, you'll eventually find the exit.
Hey, Lord, I'm here.
Well, it's not a very good maze.
Probably not.
Yeah, there's,
true.
No, there's teleport here. There's teleport. Go down.
I'm confused. Hello? I'm down.
Get here. There's teleporter in here as well. I don't know what it does, but we'll, whoa.
So why did you show it to me?
Because we have to stick together so we know what's wrong and right.
Viper, what do we...
Oh, this is the right place, I think. Maybe. Wait, what? Up! Maybe, oh, I guess we have to teleport up, and you have to use teleporters down to get to the right teleporter down. Yep, that makes sense.
Okay.
To the other places we haven't been in, if you get what I mean. Yo.
I don't know. I know.
Oh, he got me from the...
Shit.
Oh. That made sense.
Great.
Like, he's not even on the same floor that I am.
That's nice.
But he got me. He could just come save me. That'd be prime.
I'm trying my best.
I think you walked in a circle.
No, I just tried... Yeah, I know. Well, I'm trying my best to go there, Polly, but... Oh, yeah, you just died.
Well, he got the smoker, though. If that's any...
That's such fucking bullshit.
Huh?
Yeah, okay, whoever made this map, I hope he kills himself.
Totally.
The atrocities that he has caused on people when
I
play this map.
I have no clue where to go now.
I agree.
And now everything's dark again. Not like black screen, but I mean I can't see it because there is no lighting.
Just spectate one of us.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Oh, zombies! Actually, fuck you.
I don't know who I'm spectating. Oh.
Whoever made this despicable person.
Hey, zombie. Hey.
Die.
Oh, it's so hot. I forgot to disable
the
fan.
It's getting hot here, so hot.
So it was probably a crazy background noise.
Excuse me.
Huh?
I am clueless.
When you
I'm finding my way.
Glory to you, using Audacity.
Yeah.
When you go to edit the voice file, instead of just having silence and using that as the noise profile, just turn the fan on and use, and then just have, like, make sure the fan's on at the same setting and then have it die as the noise profile.
I'm on the third floor
the
now, guys.
Sound.
Yeah, but
is the third one?
That's how it works, right?
Yeah. I'll just do that.
I'm on the third floor.
Awesome. Good.
Third one. There.
Yes.
Seven.
I made it. Oh, this is one I was in. I don't know what's happening. There's gonna be red things and we're gonna fall through the ground in the red. My guess is that we have to stay at the green place.
That.
Just avoid the red. I guess we
all
have
right.
to be at the last
we'll do
platform.
That. I get it. It's gonna be hard when there's three of us.
I just respawn myself.
Dun.
Well, how the fuck are you gonna get here because the door's closed?
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
Beep, boom.
Oh, you respawn.
No clipping. He's gonna
I respawn myself.
Because
I
yeah, cause he's cheating.
Care.
So we're cheating again.
I'm assuming
okay.
when the platforms go down, you're gonna die.
No, you're not gonna die. You're just gonna get teleported to the other
Actually,
one.
Respawn right. wasn't even a command. Like, it didn't come up unless I just typed it just thinking it might work, and it worked.
Okay, this is fucking...
Shit!
Hey guys, what's going on?
Hi.
Hello, dude.
Shit!
Oh, I'm sure when I come here, I immediately
we
die.
We should not cheat, though.
No, never mind, I'm here. Hey.
Rippy, who
I'm
the
not
fuck
cheating.
Cares,
I'm
man?
Oh, I'm dead. I'm
okay,
dead.
That
I'm
platform.
Dead. That's it. I'm dead.
I do,
one of
you told
us.
Me not
hey,
to fucking cheat.
Eight.
Eight.
You've all told me not to cheat.
Whatever.
Well, that rule doesn't apply to me. Okay, let's go.
Ready for everyone.
I bet it's like I'm gonna be 50 tanks.
Watch there just be a jump scare.
Just be a giant dick, and we'll literally get raped.
Oh, there's a wall. Great.
Guys,
let's go back.
It's even worse than any of those.
Shadow
it's a wall.
Moses.
Berlin Wall.
The Shadow of Moses, what?
Yeah, dude.
Also, when you're running here, it doesn't look like you're running forward.
It just looks like you're...
That's terrifying.
Running in place.
Oh, there's an arrow here, so should we go there? It says this
No,
maybe.
Fuck that.
We were just were there?
Yeah, but maybe there's something we have to shoot or something.
Okay. It's getting smaller. I'm too fat, I can
oh,
get through it.
I'm not gonna open that door for
but
you.
I'll do it. Oh, we have to wait for everyone to be ready. We're ready.
So,
whoa.
What?
Okay.
That was a whoa! What a puzzle!
All right, thanks.
Yes, I agree.
Oh, what?
Oh no!
Rip.
Hold on, I'm
rip.
Getting in a bath.
It's a bathroom.
I gotta right. wash the blood rinse, from my clothes. Rinse. Mm, I re- mm, I poly. Resurrected myself.
Oh!
Oh!
What the f-
Never mind, I'm lagging.
I wonder if you can actually get out. I'm running out. You can't get out. This is on purpose.
Press the toilet!
Excuse me?
Yeah, you're not supposed to. This is just the way it ends, I think. Oh, wait, no. There's stuff.
No, it's not.
No, it's not. Yeah, you can get out.
Excuse me?
I think I shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, I thought about doing that. Someone, just look it up. Just look
we'll
up
just see
someone.
How they fucking one shot this. Never
just
died a single time.
Thing, yeah.
And they're literally not even looking at the screen. Their blindfolds on, they can't speak, don't have arms. They're not even playing Left of One, but it's still me.
Yeah, they're playing on a freaking Nintendo
iMac.
DS.
They're playing Super Mario the Nintendo, but they still complete this campaign.
Yeah.
That's how good they are. I go one.
I'll go one also.
Too long canal, yeah.
Do we have to have everyone here first?
Yes.
Ruby, where are you?
I'm looking at comments to see if it's bugged for others, because I read something about the toilet being bugged, but I didn't know what it meant. Now I do know what it meant.
Hello, zombies.
God, director is stupid and I hate him.
Who the fuck is director?
Here.
Man.
Director, it's the AI sucks. Director, that's what it's called. It's the thing that manipulates the zombies.
That okay. makes every map, like, placement different and places zombies as blah 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 blah.
Yeah,
sounds gay.
Basically, the AI system Valve made to, like, make Left 4 Dead, like...
Oh, I'm not gonna get that one. My Airstrafe Pro skills. I think I got him.
I just love how random this number 2 is.
Yeah, we don't need to be in 2.
I'll go 3.
Yeah, okay. I did 2.
Oops. I'll do 5.
I wanna do 3 for once.
I'm gonna do 5. I'm gonna one shot it. I'm gonna one shot 5. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it.
Wow, Gord, you feel like a fucking wimp.
What does that mean?
It means you're gay.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Toilet shit.
5 is stupid.
That goes 7. What up?
What is 7? I want to do the one with the falling tile, so.
Oh, that's 7.
I hate you.
Well, you can still enter.
I'm trying.
Still
trying. I'm doing it.
I'm gonna mark with bullet holes where I was.
Let's just jump around and be crazy.
Oh boy. Oh. 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 Oh.
So did you find any walkthrough?
Yes, we did 5.
Oh, okay.
Doesn't answer the question.
I don't know why you wouldn't.
Oh.
Rippy.
Hello.
Anyone find a walkthrough since you're doing stuff
did
at the
window? Did you find a walkthrough?
I'm sorry, but then... Okay, I'm
what?
Sorry,
I didn't understand.
Glitch. Every plan that
I,
in there
well,
is living,
do you
want to
check a walkthrough?
Lord. Lord.
I want to see how people do this.
But when we try to activate the toilet...
I don't want to text.
No,
just
can you help
see
me?
How people
shut
do
your fucking
it.
Face!
See how people do it.
I can't just fucking do it. Shut
you
up.
Got a YouTube and you do toilet death maze.
Go ahead. I'm doing things.
If that's what you're gonna do. You're gonna go to YouTube. It's not that hard.
Bitch ass.
Where is 06?
Are you kidding me?
Okay,
oh,
it's an awful
I know
place.
What. We just got a wrong ending. That's right. Okay. The ending in the room with the toilet is a wrong ending. We did something wrong
so
in number 8. We didn't complete
what do you mean?
Right. The author said we have to complete number 8 in another fashion, apparently. There's something else we have
I
to do.
I understand.
I see. Okay.
That's pretty neat, actually, but I
so
hate
shut your
it.
Face about YouTube
I wish
videos.
We could get any confirmation.
Clear. Yeah, right?
What
fuck
like,
you up,
bro!
I'm gonna fucking
anywhere.
Rape you in the fucking
what
ass
you saying?
If
I
ever
can hear
see
because Viper is a racist again.
I don't know.
What did you say?
I don't remember who said anything.
You said something about
no one
confirmation.
Yeah, I wish we got some sort of confirmation.
About that we got
that would
ending.
Happen.
Yeah.
Oh.
Like this would totally not be a game where a wrong ending
cock.
Would exist.
No.
Viper, no!
Well, that's why he probably commented.
Okay, number 4.
Okay, time to do nothing
seems like
again.
Number 4 takes less time.
I'm gonna
every
play
time
my Star Trek device again.
It keeps pressing down.
No one, you're just
no one's pressed. It just bugs.
It just goes.
It just goes.
Whatever.
Just I would not rely this guy to make up proper whatever this is. Upside down space invader.
No, this is not space invaders. This is not at all.
Not this is like space invaders if it was made by Jews.
This guy.
What?
Or if it's made by this guy. That's
go
what it
up,
is.
Go up, go up. I hate. I have a deep resentment of Jews. That's okay. All. Just kidding.
You got a D on your petition on Jews.
He wants the D.
I want the D.
You want the D on the Jews.
I didn't get the D in any class, by the way. I got the F.
I got E on every class.
Okay, no one go to that fucking door open.
If I was living in America, I would not have passed first grade. Because if you need to get a certain percentage of your tests right to pass, that's impossible. I could never have done that.
That's impossible.
I'll still be in
first grade. No, that's not
how it works. I refuse to study.
You can pass. You can like fail all your tests, but if you get all your homework like relatively right, then
oh fuck that!
I still
wouldn't.
I wouldn't.
Entire life.
I
got left after class every single day of my life after fourth grade because I played RuneScape.
That's what I did with Algebra 2 and Art 2. I just
don't do home.
I didn't do any of the homework.
I just never do homework. It's just like
I've never really done homework. I don't know why. It's probably dumb that I haven't, because now I'm dumb. You know, I'm retarded.
Yeah, I kind of agree. It's dumb that I haven't done homework, because now I'm fucking stupid.
Yeah, I have to agree.
But I just, too late, in algebra and art, I just stopped doing the homework because, like, I just, well, first I stopped because the bipolars was preventing me from doing homework. Like, one day I'd go in and I'd be, like, hypomanic. I'm like, yeah, let's do all the homework, and I get, like, half of it done. But then later I'd be depressed and be like, oh, I'm not finishing this. And because art, I hate it.
Let's go.
Because I got prescribed Xanax because of,
Viper.
Resume recording here.
Okay don't do the door. Don't do the
go
door.
Go to the big.
Go to the big.
I don't know how to get it open, but I guess we're just stretching.
Yeah, well, there's an arrow on the fucking ceiling that we're not supposed to see. Well, we are, but not fucking obviously.
Oh, okay, maybe we're supposed to unlock something on the ceiling.
It's well, we can't see anything.
You could before.
Oh, you just can't press E on it.
Oh.
Or you can just press E on it.
We won.
That was
game.
Simple.
We won.
Okay.
What's that guy turning this?
What? Excuse me.
What?
Oh, we go into the toilets. Gross.
Wait, what? Okay.
Okay.
Go here.
Go up.
Go. No, Rippy, no.
I found a closet with. There's
medkits.
Oh, medkits.
Okay, you climb the bathtub.
Let me heal real quick.
Climb the bathtub.
Let me heal real quick.
No.
No. No.
Don't go into water.
You need to climb the bathtub.
I usually would do that, but I needed to heal.
Okay, I'm like,
The bathtub is
okay, get over here. Get over here. We're gonna flush.
Can I just fall in the water?
We're gonna
and
flush.
No,
Paula, we need you to the end.
I would just respawn.
Naga, flush, Lord. That's gross. You don't
get
know who touched that hand.
Green arrow.
I'm sorry, I had to do it. Rescue's coming, I bet.
Excuse me?
I hope.
Oh, okay, why are they all small? I don't understand.
Get M4s, get M4s.
Okay. Where is it? There it is. I found it.
Coming from behind.
Where did this. The zombies that drop on top of us, where do they come from?
Never mind.
I'll deal with them. You guys focus on the ones on the ground, I'll get the ones coming at us from above.
Alright.
Roger!
I'll mostly do that anyway.
Whenever you just feel like it.
Yeah.
This is mad.
Like when they attack Rippy, that's not when I feel like it.
Nah.
Maybe standing up here isn't the best spot.
Okay, protect Viper, you get
maybe
back.
Maybe we should stay. No.
Yeah, maybe we should stay
on
the ground.
Let's stay over here.
But what if in the end, there's like two tanks come and we have to be on the
toilet? Shit!
Get him!
Rip!
Alright, never mind.
I'm trying, but I can't hit things. I'm gonna get hit by tons of zombies.
Tank!
Shit!
Yeah, I'm just dead. I'm gonna die. Yeah, this is it. This is it for me.
Don't worry, I'll shoot you in the face.
I'm gonna fucking die, Rippy, not on my watch.
Excuse me, I need to get up.
That would be very rude of me to die on your watch.
Yeah, it's gonna need it to see the time.
No one's gonna tell time like that.
Okay, I wanna stay up here.
We won.
Just with the off chance that we have to be in the toilet, I'm
stay on the desk.
Hello, smoker. Excuse me.
I'm coming.
Oh, good.
Excuse me.
I'm coming on your lap. Oh, there's just
excuse me. Oh, thank. Okay.
He's smacked over the water. That's fine. That's good.
Thank you.
He helped you.
Stupid sup? Fucking thing. Sup? What's going on? Hey. Oh, hi. Hello.
He's after you, Pelly, if you didn't notice.
That's great. And also, I have.
I wish we had something along the lines of pipe pumps.
Yeah, but it doesn't.
Because this game's just unfair.
Can you just kill all of these zombies? It's the one zombie that doesn't die. Wow.
I have no ammo. I need ammo.
Oh, stupid smoke keeps spawning here.
Well, I can't get up there.
Yeah,
okay,
dude.
Rippy, just
ignore.
I can't get up there!
Right, just, yeah.
The special infected spawn in the bodies of water around the map.
That's nice. Alright, I'm dead.
I can't get to you.
Contour!
Oh.
Now I'm dead. There's no way to come here.
If we're not gonna make this, we're gonna be pissed.
Goodbye.
Oh my god.
Fucking hell.
And what? A tank kills me.
What's
Megan.
Up here? The fuck is up there? There's a hole.
Up!
I'm wondering.
I'm black
we'll
and
have
white.
To go there.
Freaking kill this son of a bitch!
Stuff spawns.
There's two tanks.
This is fair.
I feel like she should be getting somewhere by this point. Oh, they just fall off.
That's fine, that works.
Get me up!
Well, Donkey Kong is coming.
Hold on.
I'm gonna stay there because they seem to not understand how to stuff.
Don't
go in front of the toilet paper.
Works. Yes. Both of the tanks just said check this fucking shit out at the same time. It sounded really weird.
Wait, okay.
One tank dead.
Alright.
Other one's on the ground there.
Other one's being stupid.
Okay, you guys defend while I try to figure out what the Oh, there's a smoker. Okay. What to do. And there's Glord. Okay.
I'm just chilling in the Oh, god.
Ow.
Oh, there's a hunter. You defend Polly, you're
lag.
Make sure you're not in front of toilet paper because it's gonna
walk
here.
Shit, if I'm gonna protect me, I'm great.
I'm gonna try, but there's a smoker up there.
What happens if you flush the toilet again?
We can't, we just can't.
Alright.
Wait, what are we waiting for even?
Maybe the helicopter. Maybe it's made of chocolate.
Oh,
is it?
I hope.
Said maybe.
Oh,
where's the tank?
We can only hope.
I just hear tanks.
Good, that's a 5 tank. That's fairly fair.
Okay, I'm going.
Did you say 5 tanks?
Oh,
where
I'm
do we
dead.
Go?
I'm just dead, mate.
No,
what
I like
do you
a fifth.
Do?
It's a 5. It's the 5 tank.
5.
Ow.
Maybe
ow.
We go
I'm
the
dead.
Door.
I'm dead. I'm just dead. I'm dead. Yep.
Apparently you're supposed to wait for the rescuers, but I don't know what the hell that means.
Who is the rescuer?
Yeah.
The fucking mice.
Like, yeah, we're not even in the real world.
We're
just on test
mice,
lab.
Dude, don't you know?
Can we just win?
The giant mice we ride on it.
Ah, shit!
Are you serious?
This,
watch
this
him die
fair.
Right now, too. Yep. Okay, well, it's just me in the black.
Don't stand the ground.
Oh, I know where.
Viper, let's get in the corner.
Where?
Wait. Just no clip into the bathtub.
Oh, how do I get out of spectator?
I know where there's errors.
I'm out.
How do I free cam spectator?
I don't know where
okay,
to
go.
Go
get
never
ammo.
Mind, it's just arrows.
Smoker!
I thought that was supposed to mean something.
Why
are
the zombies
mean?
Constantly? That's it.
This is
me. Supposed to.
Shit!
I literally have
okay,
no clue. I'm no clipping,
nowhere.
There's no way
get
there's
in the corner.
Gonna come anyone.
Get under!
Almost out of ammo, too. Last mag.
Lord, do you see the arrows in the bathtub? Or is that just in case you fall
I
down?
I can't free cam.
Not so you fall.
Can you just bam space?
Space
no, it doesn't
yeah.
do anything.
Great.
It keeps just being first and third person. That seems to never have worked for me.
Go.
Like something so hopefully is gonna happen. Because things seem to be. Nope, more
Lag.
And more tanks. More and more tanks.
This is fair. This is the true ending.
No clue how this
are you tanks that we killed?
I'm not clipping around, there's no way there's anywhere else to go. There's nothing-
Run! Run,
is
Bobby!
Go? Yeah, I noticed.
Get!
Fucking
there's
zombies.
Literally nowhere to go. We could just be dicks and respawn, but, you know.
Well,
no.
Lord can't.
I can't either, never mind. I don't have console.
Ow.
Shit! Bad spot!
Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, there's no way I can save you.
I would just respawn.
Oh my god, seriously.
Just respawn, this is not fair whatsoever.
Don't worry, I know how to play video games.
He's got this run.
And he knows how to be a tank, you know. If we're gonna go through all that again, I'm gonna be so pissed.
It's not as bad, really.
I sort of got a shotgun with a pelt here.
It's so long, we're forced to wait 2 minutes.
You know.
Yeah, shotgun would have helped so much here.
Just retarded that you're forced to wait 2 minutes because one thing is dumb.
Alright, this seriously better be. That was like the seventh tank.
Try to press the thing again.
Oh,
maybe.
Please get him, please get him. Oh god, almost shit my pants.
No doubt.
Should I try to press.
Okay, that's the rescue music. So where's my rescue?
There's no there's, way they could
it
come.
It better
from
be
anywhere.
A giant mouse. Oh,
there's a big old arrow.
Arrow.
Alright.
Doesn't mean the bathtub, doesn't mean the toilet.
Or something.
Okay, please do that. Go, hello. go. I'm scared, Polygraph. Hold me.
Go into the thing.
Yeah, what?
Just go down
oh,
there.
Come on. No. Okay.
Oh.
Did we win?
Oh, thank fuck.
Oh,
thank
I'm God. Just here. Hey, guys.
I feel like this is how it should have ended anyway, Poly just being by himself.
That's always
doesn't
how
surprise
most,
me at
that's
all.
That's always how the campaigns end.
Later.
Lantern.
I think
yeah,
someone,
thanks.
I think we just took a big shit. That's it. That's the story. We took a big shit in the toilet.
I hope you shit in your toilet bowl.
What the fuck?
You said that to me the other day. I posted it on Facebook, yeah.
Oh.
Fuck this fucking shit!
1 hour, 39 minutes. That was just this session.
Yes.
Jesus fucking dicks.
Hey, you wanna do a harmonious fuck you?
Yeah.
Yes.
Let's, yeah, I do.
Let's set it. Fuck you. Oh,
fuck
gonna do this.
You!
No.
Fuck,
Viper.
Fuck
like
you.
A barbershop quartet.
Carefully. No. Okay, Viper goes, ha. You say, fuck you. Polly says, fuck you. You have to remember the exact tone. And Rupert goes, fuck you.
No, I'm just gonna go, fuck you.
No. You do that.
That's
fuck
not
you.
How quartets work.
So I go, fuck you. Viper goes, fuck you. Polly goes, fuck you. Rupert goes, fuck you. Okay, let's try this. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
No, totally out of
tune. Fuck you.
You have to remember it.
Yeah,
fuck you, Viper.
Yeah.
This totally
fuck
works.
You. Okay. And Polly, fuck you. And Rippy, fuck you. Alright.
Okay.
It sounds like you're saying that to us.
I am. in a way. Alright. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Is it?
That was absolutely nothing like it, but okay, I'll. Settle with that. All right.
Was it?
Now we can settle with fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, more fuck you, you fucking little piece of fucking shit.
I'm gonna go fuck you, sword. I'm fucking.
Okay, everyone kills themselves.
I'm done.
Ends. Games almost ends. Everyone kills themselves. Everyone shits in their toilet bowls.
This took us 4 days.
Yeah.
No more.
We have way more. This is. We started this like 2 weeks ago.
3 weeks ago, actually.
Three probably. I've lost time of count. I don't. I've lost time of count, as I said. Yeah.
I was just about to point it out, but I felt
sums
like
up this map.
Yeah.
I have lost time of count. That's what I mean.
This campaign has lowered my IQ, and I no longer good English speak.
Yes. All right. Thanks a lot. If you bear through, well, for you it was fucking
I
hilarious
hate video
to watch.
Games now.
Yeah. For the people, it was hilarious to watch us kill ourselves because you guys are sick fucks.
It's gonna be hilarious for you because you won't get
like,
you ain't gonna watch this for 3 weeks.
Sadists.
Yes, that's the thing that we know, but we don't really tell them. Good thing no one would ever reach this far in the video to actually hear us reveal the big secret.
Yeah.
Everyone who subscribes to sadists, it's been a psychological test proven that if you click the subscribe button, that means you are like seeing people get hurt.
Yes.
Obviously, we have proven it right here. Okay. I have no words for this campaign. Campaign maker, seriously, if you're
quit
watching,
napping.
Just please stop. Please stop. Stop. Never make another campaign again. Put your career into something else, like I don't know, cleaning shit out of like grain
toilets.
Yes.
Or like if you make another campaign again.
Oh, I know what you should do.
Make it for Left 4 Dead 2.
I know what you should do. You should pursue a career in making toilets for the rest of your life. Just toilets. and do that until you're 65, retire, and you can age and die. Okay, thank you.
Right,
see you later, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye. A lot. Goodbye.
Everybody get down. It's Like Zombie and his friend, the favorite zombie. Help Facebook and Twitter zombies. Please shoot / click on each zombie. Thanks.